was called on by his country. 1963. But after three tours of Vietnam, he wasn't who he used to be. I'd ask him, what is it like? A distant look came to his eye. He looked down at his shop floor. No words to describe. It was the winter 1991, the country called today. This time was my brother called to Iraq.
Just cannot describe.